Okay, so here is a sentence. This sentence uses passive voice, and it's basically a really boring sentence. So I have a challenge for everyone today. Can anyone try to change the sentence so that it comes to life and uses active voice?